Today I'm gonna have this for lunch. I'm gonna show you how to cook this baby, and it's good for breakfast, lunch, or any time of the day. Okay, let's start. Oh, good. Heat the pan, put a little bit of oil, smear the oil in the pan. It looks like this. It's like a pastry dough. When it's nice and hot, we'll put the pastry, cover it, crack 2 eggs in a bowl, mix it a little bit, remove the cover, and then we're gonna flip it. Let's check the other side. Nice and golden. Now we add the egg. Put it on a medium heat. We're going to flip it. Turn off the heat and we'll take this baby out. There you go.